Today is Saturday, September 18th, and today the church commemorates Dag Hammarskjöld, a renewer society, a Danish statesman who died, and pastor who died in 1961. A reading from 2 Kings, the 17th chapter. Yet the Lord warned Israel and Judah by every prophet and every seer, saying, "Turn from your evil ways and keep my commandments and my statutes in accordance with all that the law that I commanded you and your ancestors, that I sent you by my servant, the prophets. They would not listen, but were stubborn, as their ancestors had been, who did not believe in the Lord their God." Let us pray. God of grace, you have given us prophets and seers who call us to live with mercy, compassion, and justice. And when we refuse to listen to their witness, redirect us back to your ways. We pray in Jesus' name.